Все. Hello, my name is Anastasia Turkevich. I'm 18 years old, and now I'm a freshman at the Academy of Fine Arts in Gdańsk, in Poland. But I'm originally from Belarus, from Brest, the smallest city in the south and east of Belarus. I am in faculty of painting. I'm painting with the aim of sharing my feelings and allow everyone to feel the same world. About my personality, I'm a friendly and cheerful person. I'm a hard worker and fast learner, and that is what led to a new skill. In my free time, I like to be outside, traveling, skiing, bicycling, and hanging out with my friends. About my working experience. My first working experience was in Brest. I was working as a helper in my school. I cleaning the desks and washing the racks. Now I'm working in the store Carrefour in Gdańsk as a sales person. My responsibility is slicing up cheese and meat and cleaning all equipment, preparing the store front. Why I want to join this program? The first reason is I want to study in the English-speaking country, and this program gives me the opportunity to improve my communication skill and feeling the language. Secondly, I think English has become the language of planet, and I think English has now will. I hope this video will make you know more about myself. Hope to see you next summer. Thank you for watching.